You'll need to show proof of vaccination or a negative COVID test to visit anyone at a local hospital. The rules go into effect tomorrow. This is a mandate from the California Department of Health. These new rules do not apply to visitors of end-of-life patients.